Ello Ello! What's up, y'all? LL here. Pokemon Fire Red there. I hope y'all are doing good. Hope your day is going well. Let's see, we're in the Pokemon Mansion. Let's get this lure in. July 5th. Guanya. Guyana? 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 Going with Guyana, South America. Guano. A new Pokemon was discovered deep in the jungle. Guano Pokemon. Alright, so the switches should alternate the doors, right? Where's the switch? Turn this one on. July 10th, we christened the newly discovered Pokemon Mew. Mew gave birth. We named the newborn Mewtwo. Max potion. Place is like huge. Boigla. Simon sent out Ninetales. Everyone's got good Pokemon. Ah, 60, oh, almost 7,000 bucks. Wonder where my partner went. Okay, let's go up this way. Nope, gotta hit the switch again. Chirpin. My mentor once lived here. Brayden. Critical hit. Made it work. The noodle melted down. Thank you. fall toward. Survived. Sorry. Oh, overwhelming. You're stuck. Try jumping off over there. No. Probably brings you back to the main room. Or maybe not. Maybe that's how you're supposed to go. Alright, I will listen to your advice. This is the main room. Okay, let's go back downstairs. I think there's another way we could go. Now I don't know. Maybe jump off this one? There we go. There we go. There we go. Who are you? There shouldn't be anyone here. Just like a lot of people here. Head. Nice. I have just the move for you. Aw. Where's that critical hit last round, Rice? Ouch. I don't know what you're talking about. Hey, dumb man. I know you know. Purpose. This is big. You two is far too powerful. We failed to curb its vicious tendencies. Wait, so what was outside the door upstairs? Switch. There it is. All right, let's get back to where we were. I guess it's a useful way out if we need to get out, so won't be too mad about it. There are different Pokemon down here. Uh-oh, where am I now? Lewis. Should heal. Putting that off. Nice. Good recoil damage. That might be enough to kill it now. Good job. Critical hit. Stuff lying around. Residents must have left them. Full restore. Guy's got good vision. This place is ideal for a lab. Look at all this space. What the ventilation, dude? Ivan. Not annoying. Oh, poop. That'll be enough. slam him. Nice miss. What was that for? You challenged me, sir. I like it here. It's conducive to my studies. Anything different down here? Nope. Same level, too. Blizzard. Good move. Interesting place for it. Another fighter three and see if anything else pops up. Snorlax was highlighted there. That was annoying. Who wouldn't? Eradicator. Only worth 500 experience. All right. Repel up. A thing. Secret key. Boss coming up. Solar beam. No boss, huh? I guess the gym is the boss. Thought the rival would show up there. Yo, champ in the making. The hot-headed Blaine is a fire Pokemon pro. Dealt his spirits with water. You better take some burn heals, too. Thirty hours of Pokemon. Not quite 30 episodes, but 30 hours. I was a thief. I went straight. Let's read this correctly. I was a thief, but I went straight as a trainer. That's hard to say. I was a thief. But I went straight as a trainer. When? Oop, forgot to switch him. I meant to put Bean in front. I can't tell. Nope. Trying to burn me, man. Aha. Will get me my level. Unless he does that. Come on, Bean. Nice. Good. Stab water. I surrender. Ooh, they got money here. I guess this uncontrollable urge to steal other people's Pokemon. You know how hot Pokemon fire breath can... You know how hot Pokemon Fire Breath can get? Got some words were in the wrong order there. Surfs up. Get it. You dig? Can you slam throw while I'm underground, sir? Ma'am? Ninetales. Hmm. Very good.
Yeah, hot, hot, hot. Feeling.
Fire, or to be more precise, combustion. Oxygen in the air.
Blah, 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 blah.
I've studied Pokemon thoroughly. You can't win. I feel like Stomp should be able to hit you in the ground. It's like a wrap. Flinch.
And speed.
Get my speed back. Ooh, close to level. Smash. That's annoying. Would have killed him. Worth for his intimidation. Ah, why am I... My studies were insufficient. My theories are too complicated for you to understand. I like using fire-type Pokemon. I just do. Anita. High level Ponyta. Nice. $7,000. Wish you were a thief Pokemon. I'd use that. Keeps going, huh? I know why Blaine became a trainer. Rapidash. You're already pretty fast, dude. Why did he become a trainer, dude? And later, Blaine became lost in the mountains. But good. Night fell. Became lost in the mountains, but good. Night fell when a fiery bird Pokemon appeared. Its light allowed Blaine to find its way, his way down safely. Fortress. many gems, but this is the one that suits me best. This one best suits my style. As a burglar? Dusty. Why are you smelling me? Safeguard, that's why I didn't kill it. Didn't hurt, barely hurt it. 39. Yowza, too hot. Made a lot of money in this gym. Ponyta, Ninetales, those are popular fire Pokemon. Fire is weak against H2O. Zack. There's a cat at my feet. Ooh, critical hit. And a flinch. Very good. Ah, snuffed out. Water beats fire, of course. The fire melts ice. Then the fire type beats ice type Pokemon. There's Blaine. Alright, let's go heal up. It's good to be a cautious RPG player. Running there. Into the gym. Right. Ah, I am Blaine, the red-hot leader of the Cinnabar Gym. My fiery Pokemon are all rough and ready to with intense heat. They incinerate all challengers. Ha! You better have a burn heal. Alright, Blaine. Off to level 42. I don't know how high it's gonna get. Anita. I'm guessing has the evolved forms of these. Nice. Yep. 42. Okay, we can beat it. These fly? Bounce. This is easy experience. He's gonna spread it around, but might as well give it the bean, or at least have him weaken it. Jeez Louise, 47. Uh-oh. Good. I think he's gonna heal too. Where is that critical hit all along? Alright, GG!
Seventh badge.
I have burned down to nothing. Not even ashes remain. You have earned the volcano badge. Ah. Volcano badge heightens the special stats of your Pokemon. Here, you can have this too. Fire Blast is the ultimate fire technique. Don't waste it on a water Pokemon. I think it only has 5 PP. Let's keep on going. Beat the firebrand. Hey, huh. If it's an LL. Look, it's me, Bill. Long time no see. I hope you're still using my PC system. Well, since we met up here, how about spending some time with me? There's a little island. There's a far south called One Island. A friend invited me, so I'm on my way there. Feel like coming?
Sure.
Well, like, looks like my pal's boat arrived too. Here we are. This is One Island. There are several islands around here, and this is one of them. My friend Celio sent the boat to fetch me here. He's in charge of the island's PC network by his lonesome. Why am I telling you this now? Well, let's go see him. Hey there, Celio. Bill, can't believe you came out here. Well, absolutely. How's your research coming along? Oh, wait a sec. Hello, this is my buddy Celio. He's one dedicated PC maniac. Is Ello, a rising contender as a Pokemon champ. That's impressive. Hate to say it, but I have zero aptitude for battling. Anyways, glad to meet you. So, bring me up to speed. How's your machine running? Running fine, but we're too remote out here. PCs on this island just can't link with your PC, Bill. Take a look. I think we can make it work. Let me help you, okay? Can you just to wait here just a bit? Actually, can you do me a favor? The island next to here is called Tula Island. It's the guy that runs the game corner. He has a thing for rare rocks and gems. We keep in touch, being fellow maniacs. He delivers this meteorite to him? Please take this if you're going over there. Pass for the ferry service serving the local islands. Let you out. Travel between 1, 2, and 3 Island. Extra page for the town map. What? Amazing. This island is an enormous volcano. It hasn't erupted in a while, so why not enjoy a hike? I wish I could trade Pokemon with my boyfriend who lives far away. Interesting. Bonus content. Kind of Pokemon we're talking about here. Getting a sunburn. Abigail. All right, 35. Content, huh? I think we're just gonna head back and do gym number 8. Nice. Oh, you're so awful. 6. Alright.
Give me a break. We'll come back here eventually. On sunny days, I step out to gaze upon the volcano. It's my daily routine. It was the last time Mount Ember erupted. Sightseeing, are ya? Isn't the warm climate here great? People all want to go up to the big cities, but I want to stay here forever. How do I get back home? I'm stuck here? Do this? Alright, well, let's do it then. If it has to be done, let's do it. Kendall Road. My lunch is filled up, so will you battle us for some exercise? Shall we? Added content. Let's do it. Anything. Shed your skin, Brighton. That made me all sweaty. What should I do? I feel famished again.
version.
Sweet.
Classy cat Pokemon has a vicious temperament, where if it raises its tail straight up, signal that it's about to pounce and bite. Sneaky, sneaky guy. Everything tastes great while you're out in the wild. Bryce. So close. Aw. Alone. Okay. The water in the volcanic region is delicious. Oops. I'm gonna jump off. Well, it's the end of the episode either way, so. Before breakfast, I swim around this island. I will continue this battle next time. But until next time, can you do me a favor? Can you hit that like button, please? Can you subscribe if you haven't yet? Can you check out my website, llill.com? I do pet portraits, fan art, custom framing, and more. All right, enjoy this awesome battle theme, and I'll see you all next time.